What are you doing down here?
What would I do up there in the village? I'm completely broke. I lost the last of my gold to Curtis in the arena. At least I still have a bottle of Nordmar Nagenfog. It helps me get through the long hours.
What do I need to know about the village?
Faring is an old stronghold of the Paladins, and now the center of the occupation. Khan, the leader of all the orcs, is there, and hordes of tough fighters, of course. It's difficult to get in there, but I managed.
Who is Curtis?
He owns the arena up in the village. It isn't very big, but it's enough to make an impression on the orcs.
How did you get into the castle?
I worked for the orcs. That's your only chance. But watch out. Once you get them upset, you can forget about the castle.
What did you want in the castle?
I wanted to get a sword. Not just any sword. A magic ore weapon. Do you know what the smith told me? Just think. He told me I should kill 3 trolls first. 3 trolls! I may be crazy, but I'm not insane.
The trolls are dead. Now what?
That will certainly impress the orcs. In any case, I'll go back to the castle for now.
What are you digging around here for?
I'm looking for valuable stuff. It's pretty strange all the things you can find in the debris after a war.
Found anything yet?
Yeah, I found a great ring. I think it's magic. Ever since I found it, the digging has gone a lot easier. Do you want to buy it?
What will it cost?
250 gold coins.
I'll buy the ring.
Now that I'm supposed to give it up, somehow I've grown really fond of it. Ah, no, I'll find a new ring. Here you go.
Do you have anything else to sell?
No, but might you be interested in a little deal? There's a cave very close to here. I'm sure there is a lot to be had there.
What's the problem?
There is something in that cave. Beasts, monsters, something. You take care of that for me, and I'll give you a fat chunk of ore.
Where is the cave?
Next to the tower, above the village, is a small overgrown valley. The cave is all the way at the end.
Stranger.
Sure, why not?
I want a drink.
Sure. Here, have a cool draft. There isn't much left, but it should be enough to rinse the dust from your throat.
If it goes on like that, it will never...
Are you running out of supplies?
You can say that. The orcs are guzzling more than the hunters. By the way, if you need a nap, there's plenty of room upstairs. But keep away from the other guests' belongings.
I want to know more about the castle.
Ever since Khan and his fighters arrived, they've been admitting only a hand-picked selection of humans. They're not even letting me in, and I could certainly do some great business in there.
What other guests do you have?
All those mercenaries, and then Ali. He's from the desert. He is also trying to get into the castle. He's running around every night, talking to the orcs. But nobody ever got far with the orcs by talking. He's going to realize that at some point.
I will find a way into the castle.
Me too. Look here, I know something that will benefit us both.
Tell me.
In order to get into the castle, you need to persuade the orcs out here. I can help you with that.
How?
I've got some fine booze here. The orcs will like that. Bring them each a bottle, with my compliments.
How would that benefit me?
I know all the people hanging out here in the village. If you help me, I could give you some useful advice.
You better stay out of it.
Fine. Give me your booze, then.
Take a bottle each to Mojok, Gorok, and Nar. But don't forget to say hello from me.
You should probably do it yourself.
Ah, a customer. I just hope you don't want to enter the castle. Since Khan has been holding the castle, the orcs won't let anyone in
anymore. And?
The whole village is full of mercenaries trying to get into the castle. Barely anyone makes it, though.
Can you get into the castle?
Sure, but then I've been here longer than most people. I stuck out my neck for the orcs on the battlefield before I ended up here. After the great battle of Faring, they let me have this store. That's more than they would have ever given me in the Royal Army.
Could you help me get into the castle?
Sure, I can help you. You could go to the arena like everybody else and slowly rot out here. Or you could directly persuade the three most important orcs outside of the castle. I can assist you with all three of them. It will cost you 100 gold pieces each.
Sounds fair to me. Who do I need to persuade?
Gorok, first of all. He's down here in the village. Then Nar. He's right by the entryway to the castle. Mojok is an old sot. He's the commander of the guard tower above the city.
How do I get Mojok's approval?
Mojok is an old sot. Bring him a few bottles of decent booze, and he will not refuse you. But it should be really good booze, to be sure.
What about Gorok?
Gorok is stuck with all the work around here. He must see to it that all is quiet in the village. Help him out a little, and he will support you.
What about Nar?
Tough one. Took me a long time to figure out how to win him over.
How?
With skins. Wolf skins, to be exact. Bring him enough, and he won't be a problem.
Tell me about the battle for Faring.
I wasn't there in the first battle. Back then, the paladins managed to stop the vast army of orcs. In the second decisive battle, our troops were led by Khan himself. At first, it looked like we were going to fail again. The siege of the castle went on for days, and we didn't win a single foot of ground. It was the Black Mage who turned the tide.
Zardis.
Yes, it was spooky. He carried this stone. It was glowing. With every step Zardis took toward the castle, the glow became stronger and brighter. When he stood at the foot of the castle wall, the stone could be seen across the entire battlefield. Nobody could look at it. It would blind you on the spot. Then, suddenly, everything was quiet, and the glow had disappeared. Zardas turned around and left, without a word.
What about all those mercenaries?
Just ignore them. Their kind can be found anywhere, and the orcs know that. They want to hit it big without doing much in return. Nar is aware of that and keeps them out of the castle.
Do you know where Zardis went after that?
Probably to Nordmar, back to where he came from.
Show me your goods.
If he goes on like that, we'll never get anywhere.
As if it were so easy. Don't cause any trouble.
Hey, do you want to trade with me, or is this about the pass?
It's about the pass.
Fine. So I'm supposed to take you over the pass. I hope you know what's waiting for you in Nordmar. You'll be on your own over there. The orcs will attack you, and the cold will most likely turn you into an icicle. So don't come whining to me later.
Can you teach me something?
For 50 gold, I will show you how to hunt.
I want to learn from you.
Do you have the gold?
Here.
All right.
What about the pass?
The orcs have sealed the pass. Only hunters can get through now. If we're going to take you through there, first we have to make sure you are the right one.
What should I do?
I want you to sell this Shadow Beast skin for me. I want you to sell to Gnar, the orc in front of the castle. And I want 500 gold coins for it.
Where can I find Gnar?
Usually he stands in front of the castle.
Show me your goods.
Stop using magic!
Yeah, get out of here!
And it gets worse.
Still, I don't know. I've been wondering when you'd come.
Why?
I saw you arrive in the village and knew you'd want to cross the pass. We hunters are the only ones who are allowed to enter Nordmar to hunt. We are also the only ones who can get you over the pass.
Can you teach me something?
I'm no teacher. I can give you a tip on where to hunt. If you want to learn something, go see Wilson.
Where can I hunt here?
There's a pack of wolves down in the woods. Gnar will be happy to take the skins.
Where is the pass?
Up by the tower. Just follow the path.
I want to join you.
This is how things work. You show me you can pull your weight, and I won't have any objection. Agreed?
What should I do for you?
You know the fat desert merchant Ali? He's always bragging about an artifact he wants to sell to the orcs. Bring it to me.
And how am I supposed to do that?
That's your business. Ambush him. Punch him in the face a few times, or steal it.
What do you want with the artifact?
Above all, I don't want that guy getting into the castle. If his artifact really is from Nordmar, he stole it. I don't like thieves.
Tell me about Nordmar.
Hunting in Nordmar is not the same as it is here. The entire country is crisscrossed with deep gorges, and death lurks around every corner. It's the best possible country for hunting. And the most dangerous. And it gets worse.
I don't think I want to hear this.
Another Mora trying to get into the castle. Listen, I'm only saying this once. You may only enter the castle if we all agree.
We all?
That would be me, and Mojok, who guards the pass, and Gnar, the guardian of the castle. Got it? If you give us any trouble, that is that. No entry for you. You can sleep at Flint's.
Here, have some booze.
Good. I've been waiting for that.
With compliments from Flint. I want to cross the pass.
The pass is closed. No Mora may pass.
Will you give me your approval?
You don't have it.
Really? So is there anything I can do to get it?
Show me that we need you. The village has problems enough.
Still, stop using magic. Good decision. That's all we need. Still, I don't like it at all. There isn't much that could happen.
Halt! What do you want?
Flint sends you some booze.
Flint knows what decent booze is like. Strong and clear as the eternal ice.
I heard that you want some pelts.
Yes. Do you have any wolf skins?
I'll go check. I've got a few wolf skins here.
Good. Bring me more.
Would you like to buy this Shadow Beast skin?
Show me. The hunter has my respect. There is honor in this skin. Where did you get it?
I am selling it for Wilson.
He is a great hunter. Here you are. 400 gold coins. I'm buying it.
The skin costs 500 gold coins.
Be careful what you say. I paid you. The skin is mine. No, we do not know if we can trust you.
I want to enter the castle.
We have no need for Morass in the castle. We need warriors and hunters.
What's in the castle?
Khan. He has assembled his best warriors there. Together they're planning their victory over the king.
Tell me about Khan.
His enemies tremble whenever they hear his name. He conquered this castle, and your feeble paladins were unable to defeat him. It won't be long now before your king will writhe in the dust at his feet.
Stop using magic.
Cowardly Mora. Don't creep around here like...
Ah, another wayfaring stranger. Are you headed for the castle as well? I hope that you carry a suitable gift.
What do you mean, a gift?
For the Great Khan, I brought an artifact from Nordmar. It cost me a large sum of gold, but this investment will pay for itself.
What kind of artifact?
A stone. Those ignorant barbarians simply left it lying around in the landscape.
Have you been to the castle already?
No. The orcs won't let me enter. Khan is very busy, but I'm sure that it won't be much longer now. Everybody can be bought. I only need to find out what it takes to buy the orcs.
Tell me about Nordmar.
I was lucky that I still managed to cross the pass. Cost me 3 bottles of booze, it did. Good thing it was only that Nordmar Ratgut. Gah, that stuff is undrinkable.
All right, then. What happened in Nordmar?
Well now, even wild snappers couldn't drag me there again. It is awfully cold, and you lose your way all the time. If it hadn't been for my guide, I would probably be dead now. He's also the one who sold me the artifact.
Here is Ollie's artifact.
I was right. He did steal it. Do you know what this is? An ancestor stone from Nordmar. You are a man of action. As far as I'm concerned, you can join us. Work out the rest with Wilson.
What is an ancestor stone?
The Nordmarians place them outside the cave tombs of their ancestors. It is said to appease the ghosts. Ollie is nothing more than a miserable grave robber.
I can take the Ancestor Stone to Nordmar.
We'll talk about that once you're one of us.
think I want to.
Gnar has the skin.
Very good. Give me the gold.
Right.
Gnar only gave me 400.
I know. You'll never be a good skin trader, but at least you're honest. As far as I'm concerned, you can join us.
Am I in now?
What about Tom?
He's got nothing against it.
Fine. Then you're only missing one thing to make you a hunter. A successful hunt. Lurkers keep showing up on the other side of the river, near the cemetery. Gorok wants them gone. I'll take you there.
These damn beasts are everywhere.
There are more of them!
Now what? The lurkers are dead.
All right, deal. You're now one of us. Mojok won't stop you.